say we've got four pairs of pens. In the first one, there's one pen. In the second one, there are two. In three and four. And you have to move one pen. So pick up one pen, like from somewhere. Put it somewhere else, such that the heaps turn around. So there'll be one pen on the right heap, two in the second from the right, three and four. So they'll turn around